right now, ladies and gentlemen, back to the Royal Roost, where the lights are low, the music with that gone groove, right here at 1580 Broadway between 47th and 48th Streets. It's right opposite the Strand Theater, where you can sit back and relax and dig some of the wonderful things. And right now, ladies and gentlemen, we bring you something new in modern music. We bring you Impressions in Modern Music with the great Miles Davis and his wonderful new organization, featuring Max Roach on drums, John Lewis on piano, Al McKibben on bass, Lee Konitz on alto, Jerry Mulligan on baritone. You all remember Jerry for the disc jockey jump that he did with Gene Krupa in the band. Bill Barber on tuba. That's right, Bill Barber on tuba, Junior Collins on French horn, and Mike Zwerin on trombone. Ladies and gentlemen, let's give them a big hand for something new in modern jazz. Ladies and gentlemen, the Miles Davis Organization, as they do for you a John Lewis arrangement, their first tune, a thing called Move. With Max Roach on drums, John Lewis on piano, Al McKibben on bass, Lee Konitz on alto, Jerry Mulligan on baritone, Bill Barber on tuba, John, Junior Collins on French horn, and Mike Zwerin on trombone. Here's a wonderful thing, a little thing that John Lewis knocked out. It's his own blues called Si Vous Plaît.
Thank you.
A new sound, a new impression in modern music here at the Royal Roost. Don't forget, Monty Kay presents the wonderful concert here at the Royal Roost along with your boy Symphony Sid, with a lot of the wonderful music that I know a lot of you folks out there really enjoy. And don't forget, that'll be Charlie Parker and the All-Stars over the weekend, the Tad Dameron Group, and the great and wonderful Miles Davis organization. Hope you've had a ball. Ladies and gentlemen, now let's go back to the all-night, all-frantic one, the Symphony Sid Show, right over there at WMCA Studios with Bob Garrity.
Hold it, hold it.
Thank you.